way things have been going, I can pretty much bet that whatever that little beast just stole, I'm gonna want it really badly in a minute or two. Shut tight and solid. Just like all the other doors I've seen here, close tight until I can figure out a way to get it open. There's a piece missing from this door control panel. I guess now I know what this little beast was stealing when I first got here. It's missing a part. A thin metal plate with a button on it. A short metal dowel. Scavengers have picked these ribs clean, but the animal can't have been dead very long because the rib cage is still holding together. A place for everything, and everything in its place. A long pole with a hook on the end. A thin metal rod. There's something moving in here. That's a nice fit. If only I had some bait for this trap, but I'll just have to play sheepdog. That cage is very shaky. Any movement will knock it down. A lot of useless junk collected by that little thief. Just unidentifiable junk left by that critter. There's something moving in here. Now I've got you. If I let you out, you'll head for the place where you hide nice shiny machinery parts. The only trouble is, how am I gonna follow you? It's a small trapped alien critter. It looks like a bracelet. It's a small alien critter with an electronic collar. Go, little creature. Roam free, wherever your thieving little heart desires. A thin metal rod. The last time I was small enough to get into a cave that size, I was 4 years old. Judging by the chattering noises coming from this cave, I'll bet some tiny thieving creature is inside. Sorry, friend, but your little house is about to get a big front door. That looks big enough to squeeze through. It's the critter's empty nest. It's got to be right under here. This is where the tracker's pointing. The tracker points here, but I can't see anything. What if I hadn't brought this shovel along? No, that's not worth thinking about. The critter sure didn't like that. He took off down one of his tunnels. Now maybe I can get the door open. Well, here's his nest, but nobody's home now. And I've got the prize. It's the part from that door lock. Now, with any luck, this will work. Now let's get this thing closed up and see if it works. Open sesame. The scepter seems to have an electrical charge. Another one of these engraved sticks. It depicts a planet and its moons. Could this be the remote control for the planetarium? It's the ceiling of the dome. It's a depiction of the largest moon of this planet. It's a representation of the smallest moon of this planet. No! Why is that door closing? He didn't steal that part again, did he? I'm trapped in here? It's closed. This plate on the wall is movable. Controls still work on this side. It depicts a planet and its moons. Perhaps it's this planet. This hole is empty.